I won the Darkling Guild first. Yeah, this is a good hand. The double shotgun may become a problem, but I don't think so. Oh, Storm, okay. I'm just gonna go Rift Bolt plus Grimlove Mancer. That's a good draw. He's not gonna jam creature now, is he? Okay. The greedy play would be to Searing Blaze, that brings him down to 11. Rift Bolt 8. It's pretty greedy. The safe play would just be rip-bolting his creature and nah, I'll go for the greedy play. Nah, I won't. There's no need for it. Fair enough. Hopefully he doesn't have many rituals in his hands and I'll be alright from here. He'll lose to the Grimlove Mancer if he does. Yeah. And GG. Okay, so I want Rest in Peace in this matchup. I want Path of Exiles. I want Searing. Oh. Searing Plus is a strange one here. Problem with Searing Blood is that the Rest in Peace makes them terrible. Oh wait, I should call it the Grimms then, in that case. Rest in Peace plus on Grimms will you bad. Keep this hand. If he doesn't remand, remand would be pretty bad for me. This is safely with Goblin Guide and holding up Lightning Bolt, but I'm gonna go for the greedy one and just cast the Eidolon. Hope he has nothing. Damn it. Okay. If I can keep my Eidolon alive with Borrowed Charm, I should win this. GG.